Yeah. This is a story of my life. Tell me if you relate. To whom all my praise flow. The story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. The story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. The story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. The story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. My mom had miscarriages and I still came through. I was born months early, so my mom had to have a C-section. I was 1 pound and 13 ounces. They didn't know if I was gonna make it out. My mom's miracle child. My mom and dad separated when I was 3. I was just a little child, I didn't take it so mild. When I was 6, I got diagnosed with ADHD. Then they wanted to put me on meds, but my mom fought it for me. Then when I was 8, I was on meds and in therapy my whole life. They've been trying different meds on me. I was in special ed in elementary, and the rest of my school days people like to pick on a weird kid, all because I was different and didn't fit in. I lost my granddad in 2014. He was the only grandparent that I knew. Well, I met my grandma, but that's when I was a baby, so that doesn't count, cause she already flew. So tell me why my grandpa have to leave me. Listen to me and see, see. The story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. The story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. Story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. The story of my life, story of my life. My life, life. In middle school, that's when I got diagnosed with depression and anxiety. My mind wasn't right, I was mentally having fights with myself, and it's still that way. I tried to commit suicide. I used to cut myself, but I have self-harm scars on me. I went to a mental behavioral health center twice. I was lost and really didn't know it. I'm still lost, but I'm also finding my way. High school things were a little better. Sometimes I wonder why people did what they did to me. What did I do to deserve to feel like I didn't matter? Feel abandoned, feel like I did something wrong. This is my sad song. Some days I don't wanna take the meds anymore. I still have these horrible thoughts in my head that I wish would go away, but they don't, and I feel like they won't. I still have to get over the trust issues that I have. Yeah, I get angry easily, I get mad, I don't know why. It's probably 100% my mental issues. I have to look at the clues. I already have a testimony, but Jesus is still working. I look at my past and get this stuff sent from all the things I said and done. But even though sometimes I'm not okay, Jesus still want.
Wow. That I really just fit to the whole world.